equal rights and jail the man that uses them. Why can you worship the rich man that sees poor folks and refuses them? How can you talk for freedom and jail the man that talks it? It is the man's ass that ride the road and you tell these old boys that walks in. She's upside down, she broke apart, getting worse every day. How can you like the United States and kill us for uniting? How can you accuse us of being violent when you start all the fighting? Every time we organize, you rich guys fall a fast one. We might lose many a fight, but we'll damn sure.